With a rise in COVID-19 cases, a New Jersey hospital is preparing for what lies ahead.
A close eye on Holy Name here in Teaneck, where the loss of life and those sick, well, it was simply overwhelming and devastating through March, April, and May. But while the cases are slowly increasing, there might be good news. Chief Medical Officer Dr. Adam Jarrett has two theories as to why we may never return to a situation as bad as March.
We got hit so hard in March and April that although there's nowhere near herd immunity, there's enough immunity out there that we're not going to get hit as hard the second time.
And Dr. Jarrett says if we continue to keep wearing masks and social distancing, it also will cut down on the flu, strep throat, and other very contagious diseases.
One is the strain of the virus, and we still don't know that yet, so that's a little unpredictable. But the other is how much contact we have with each other. And it does make sense that if we're wearing masks and we're social distancing, then we should see less flu.
So at a time when people are fearful about the weeks ahead, Dr. Jarrett says there's reason for hope. Glenn Schuck, 1010 Winds, here in Teaneck.